from the Question Online class. In today's session, I'm going to explain a sum. See your seventh question. In a magic square, each row, column, and diagonal have the same sum. See the question now. In a magic square, each row, column, and diagonal have the same sum. Check which of the following is a magic square. Check which of the following is a magic square. So two squares are given. How to check which one is a magic square? Means magic square. How to check? See, first you have to add each row. Clear? First you have to add each row, and similarly you have to add each column. Clear? This is row. This is what? First row. This is first row, second row, and third row. Then you have to add the columns. First column, second column, and third column. Clear? So you have to add each row, add each columns, and similarly you have to consider the diagonal. So this is the diagonal. See, 5, minus 2, minus 3, these numbers are in diagonal. Clear? In this square, 5, minus 2, minus 3 are in diagonal. So this is the diagonal. Clear? So one more diagonal is the, see here, minus 4, minus 2, 0. So this is the another diagonal. So you have to check each row and column and diagonal. If you get same, sum is same, sum means addition, right? So if after adding these numbers, you must get same answer. Same answer in each row, in each column, and in each diagonal. Two diagonals are there, right? So diagonal also you have to get same answer. Clear? If you get same answer, then we can say that the given square is a magic square. Okay? So first we will check whether the first question, first square is magic square or not. What you have to do? You have to consider each row. Add each row. So first row, see our first row, the number is, right, like this, first row. Add the number 5, minus 1, minus 4. So you have to add the number, clear? So 5, minus 1, minus 4 is in first row, clear? So now see the sign. So you have to add this, plus 5, minus 1. First consider these two numbers. Plus 5, minus 1, see different sign. Here sign is not mentioned. Then you have to consider there is a sign that is a plus. Clear? There is a sign plus. Okay, plus 5 minus 1. What is the answer? We get plus 4. Correct? Plus minus, different sign, subtraction. So 5 minus 1, we get answer 4. So greater number is 5, the sign is a plus. Clear? So here the number is minus 4. So now plus 4 minus 4. Again you have to simplify this. Plus 4 minus 4. See the sign, different sign, subtraction. 4 minus 4, answer is a 0. 4 minus 4 is a 0. Second row. Now consider second row. Right, this second row. The second row, minus 5, minus 2, plus 7. Minus 5, minus 2, and plus 7. Next term, minus 5 and minus 2, same side, then you have to add this, correct? 5 plus 2, you get a 7. 5 plus 2 is a 7. Why? Because sign is same, then you have to add, clear? So minus minus, same sign, addition. 5 plus 2 is 7. Greater number sign is a minus. So this answer is minus 7. Then remaining plus 7 left as it is. Clear? So minus 7 plus 7 will get answer 0. Different sign, subtraction. So 7 minus 7 will get answer 0. Clear? So now last row. You have to check last row, that is third row. Third row. See the numbers in the row, 0 plus 3 minus 3, 0 plus 3 minus 3. So 0 plus 3 is 3, correct? 0 plus 3 is a 3, 3 minus 3, answer is a 0, 3 minus 3 is a 0, clear? 3 minus 3 will get the 0. Next you have to check one column, that is first column. So you have to check each columns. See your first column, second column, third column. See the number in the first column. So first is here 5, first column 5 minus 5 and plus 0, plus 5 minus 5 plus 0. Clear? Then what you have to do? The calculation plus 5 minus 5 cancel or 0. Clear? So plus 5 minus 5 0 plus 0. 0 plus 0 is a 0. What is answer? 0 plus 0 0. Clear? So now you have to check second column. So what is the numbers in second column?
Answer 0. No, your answer B was 6. Then all the other
terms we got 0. But can you say that the given square is a magic square? No. So given the first question, first one is not a magic square. First square is not a magic square. Why? Because we got diagonal different answer, right? So each row, column and one diagonal we got same answer. Sum of the each row, each column and diagonal we got same answer. But one diagonal that answer we got minus 6. It is not 0, right? So we got different answer. So we can say that the first given square is not a magic square. Okay? Now similarly we have to check second magic square. Second square. This is second question. You have to check each column, each row and diagonal. I am saying if you get same answer in row, column and diagonal, then we can say that the second square is a magic square. That you have to check. Clear? So this is a homework question. Clear? So this is homework. This sum is there in the textbook. Please refer textbook. Clear? Yes. Okay, next question. See here. Eighth question. Verify A minus of minus B, bracket, how to read this? A minus of minus B is equal to A plus B. A minus into, bracket means into, clear? So now A minus into minus B is equal to A plus B for the following values of A and B. So you have to verify left hand side and right hand side answer, clear? You have to verification, so you have to verify this. Given question is a verify A minus of minus B, A minus of minus B is equal to A plus B for the following values of A and B. So values of A and B are given. See, first question, the value of A is a 21 and value of B is a 18. Clear? So first question, the value of the letter A is given 21 and B is a 18. So now we have to verify both left hand side and right hand side. Clear? So now the question is, same question it is given, verify A minus of minus B, A minus of minus B is equal to A plus B, A minus of minus B is equal to A plus B. So what is the value of A? A is your 21. So in place of A, right, 21, then minus is there in the question, so minus, so minus of minus B, B is a 18, correct? 21 minus of minus 18, minus of minus 18, we get the next, we do the simplification. First substitute the values, clear? So now what is A? A is 21 plus B is 18, clear? First step, see in question A value is given and B value is given. In place of A, you must write 21, the value of A is 21 and the value of B is 18. So substitute the values. The next step you have to simplify. Clear? So now 21 write as it is. 21 minus into minus. See here in between these two signs there is a bracket, right? So in between these two signs there is a bracket. So you have to remove this bracket. To remove this bracket. So first you have to multiply this. Multiply minus into minus. You know minus into minus plus. Correct? Multiplication. Minus into minus plus 18. Remaining number is here 18. Right? Plus 18 is equal to equal sign. Right? As it is. Clear? Equal sign right as it is. 21 plus 18. 21 plus 18. You have to add. We get 39. Correct? 21 plus 18. We get 1 plus 8. That is 9. 2 plus 1. 3. So answer is 39. 21 plus 18 is 39. So right hand side. This is the left hand side and this is the right hand side. So clear? Now right hand side answer we got 39. Clear? 39 is in RHS, means right hand side. Now you have to check left hand side answer. See, your number is 21 plus 18. We get now 39. So 39 is equal to 39. So we verify our answer. Just you have to substitute, then you have to simplify. Right, it's now LHS answer is equal to RHS answer. Yeah, LHS and RHS we got. your same answer. Clear?
Yes.
So that means A minus of minus B is equal to A plus B. Clear? If you get question like this, A minus of minus B, the answer is A plus B. Means minus into minus, we get a plus. Correct? So you have to simply substitute the values, then you have to simplify. Clear? Then check whether LHS and RHS answers are same or not. Here we got same answer, right? Now second question. Second question is here. A value is 118 and B value is 125. Clear? 125 and 118. So same in question it is given. A minus of minus B. A minus of minus B is equal to A plus B. A plus a B. So what is the value of A? A is a 118 minus of minus B is a 125. B is a 125 is equal to, what is the value of A? A is a 118 plus B is a 125. Clear? Yes. Now next step, simplification. So 108. Now multiply the sign minus into minus, minus into minus, that is a plus. So 118 plus 125 is equal to, see now you have to add 118 plus 125. 118 plus 125. So if you add this, you get 8 plus 5, it is a 13. 8 plus 5, 13. Remaining 1, add your 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 2, 4. So your answer is a 243. 243. You add 118 and 125, correct? 243. Similarly, you have to add 118 plus 125 in the LHS. So this answer also will get a 143, correct? Or at 243. RHS also 243. So therefore we can say that LHS is equal to RHS. We verify, right? LHS equal to RHS. Both left hand side and right hand side, we got same answer. Clear? Therefore LHS equal to RHS. Clear? Yes. Just you have to verify the answer. Okay, next question. See here. Use the sign. Use the sign of this sign you have to use greater, lesser than, or equal. So you have to use greater than, lesser than, or equal sign in the box to make the statement true. Means you have to make the statement true. So first you have to see the question. First one, minus A plus minus 4. Minus 8 plus minus 4. Here one box is given. Next, you have to fill the box by using this sign. Greater, lesser, or equal. Which sign is suitable? You have to check here. Now, minus 8 minus of minus 4. The question is minus 8 minus of minus 4. With the left hand side is greater than right hand side answer, or right hand side answer is greater than left hand side answer, or you have to check both the answers are, both left hand side and right hand side are equal or not. You have to check all this. First you have to solve, simplify the left hand side. See the left hand side here, minus 8 plus minus 4. Minus 8 plus into minus 4. So first one, so minus 8, here sign is plus, here sign, no sign means you can consider like this, plus into minus, minus. To remove this bracket, you can multiply, here there is no sign, you can imagine plus into minus, minus, here plus into minus, minus, so just write minus 8. Next up, see here, plus into minus 4, plus into minus 2 is the right. So what you have to do, in between these two signs, there is a bracket, right? How to remove this bracket? So you multiply the sign. So plus into minus, minus 4, minus 8, minus 4. Next. extra. See the sign. Minus 8 minus 4. Sign is same sign. Same sign, no addition, right? If you get same sign, then you have to add this number. So now plus 8 plus 4 will get a 12. 8 plus 4, 12. Greater number 4 or 8. 8 is greater, that sign is a minus. So minus 12, you got left hand side answer. Yeah, minus 12. Now solve right hand side, simplify. So before this number, there is no any other number or sign. So directly you can write a minus 8. Here, minus 8. Now next, see the sign, minus into minus. So in between these two signs, there is a bracket, right? So you have to remove this bracket. So multiply the sign. Minus into minus is a plus. Minus into minus, plus, plus 4. Now simplify, minus 8 plus 4. Minus 8 plus 4, different sign, subtraction, correct? Different sign, subtraction. So 8 minus 4, we get the 4. 8 minus 4 is a 4. So what is the sign, greater number sign? Minus. So minus 4 is the answer, correct? Minus 8 plus 4, we get answer minus 4. So minus 4, here it is minus 12. Minus 12 minus 4, which is greater? This minus 4 is greater, right? Minus 4 is a greater than minus 12. So we can see that minus 4 is a greater. This one is larger. So you must use this symbol. Clear? So now minus 12 is a smaller. Minus 4 is greater. Okay? So now we can write. In the box we can write this symbol. Here this sign we can, it means left hand side is lesser than right hand side. That means minus 12 is lesser than minus 4. But we can say that minus 4 is greater than minus 12. Clear? Okay. Now we solve second question. B questions here. In the LHS, the left hand side, the numbers is minus 3 plus 7. Minus into plus 19. Okay? So now, minus 3, write as it is, minus 3. Now, plus 7, write as it is. Here, there is no sign. What is the sign of 19? Here, sign is not mentioned, right? It is not given. So, what you have to imagine, you have to consider there is a sign plus 19, minus into plus 19, minus into plus 19. So multiply, here sign is plus, okay? It's not mentioned, then you have to consider here plus, plus into minus, minus into plus, minus, minus into plus, minus 19, yeah? So minus 19 is the answer. Now next you have to simplify this, minus 3 plus 7, minus 3 plus 7, different sign, subtraction. 7 minus 3, we get a 4. 7 minus 3, 4. Why subtraction? Because sign is different. Minus, a plus. So you have to subtract. 7 minus 3 is 4. Then you have to see the sign. This is a greater number. 7 is greater. The sign is a plus. So plus 4. Then remain here, minus 19. Plus 4 minus 19. So simplify, 19 minus 4. 19 minus 4 is a 15. Correct? 19 minus 4 is a 15. Greater number sign is a minus. 19 and 4, in this 19 is greater, that sign is a minus. So what is the answer? Answer is a minus 15. Yeah? So now you have to solve RHS. RHS, the RHS term, here 15 is plus 15. Sign is not mentioned, then you should consider there is a sign. There is a plus 15 minus 8. Plus 15 minus 8. Next up, so in between these two signs, there is a bracket. So to remove this bracket, you have to multiply the sign. Yeah? Multiply the sign plus into minus, we get a minus. 15 minus 8 minus 9. 15 minus 8 minus 9. So simplify. 15 plus 15 and minus 8. Plus 15 minus 8. What is the answer? What answer? 7. Correct? 15 sign is plus. That is greater number. The sign is plus. Plus 7. Meaning minus 9. So if you simplify this, plus 15 minus 8, you get answer plus 7. Correct? Plus 7 minus 9, answer is a minus 2. Different sign, subtraction. So 9 minus 7, you get answer 2. So greater number sign is minus. So minus 2 and minus 15. So compare both LHS and RHS term. Compare now, the LHS is minus 15 and here it is a minus 2. So which is greater? So minus 2 is a greater than, minus 2 is greater than minus 15. Clear? So if you get a larger number, if you get plus 15 and there is minus 2, then this is greater. Clear? Understood? Sometimes you may get equal, both the side are. Here it is RHS, it is minus 2. Then LHS also, left hand side also, you get minus 2. Then you write here equal. Both the answers are same. So then you must use this sign, equal sign. Clear? So in this question, we got answer minus 15 and RHS we got minus 2. So if you compare these two, you can say that minus 2 is greater than minus 15, or we can say that minus 15 is lesser than minus 2. Yeah, so you use this sign. Yes, thank you. Okay, next question. See here, third one. Use the sign of greater, lesser than, or equal in the box to make the statements true. Okay, so now first one is here. Plus 23 minus 41 plus 11. In the left hand side, see the right hand side. Plus 23 minus 41 and minus 11. Yeah, so to simplify, solve this. 23 plus 23 and minus 41. Different sign, the sign is plus. Plus minus, different sign, subtraction. So subtract 41 minus 41 minus 23. So 11 minus 3 we get 8. So here is remaining 3. 3 minus 2 is 1. So we get answer 18. So minus 18, right? Greater number is 41. The sign is a minus. So minus 18 plus 11. Minus 18 plus 11. So different sign, subtraction. So 8 minus 1 we get a 7. So greater number is 18, the sign is a minus. So minus 7. See the right hand side. Plus 23 and minus 41. So here also we got plus 23 minus 41. Answer is a minus 18. Correct? Now different sign, subtraction. So 23 minus 41 or 41 minus 23, we get answer of 18. Greater number is 41, that sign is a minus. So minus 18 minus 11, next is minus 11. So minus 18 minus 11, same sign, addition. So 18 plus 11, will get a 29, correct? So 8, 1 plus 8, 9, 1 plus 1, 2. So which is greater? My 18 is greater. The sign is a minus. So minus 29. And your answer is a minus 7. So minus 7 and minus 21. And if you compare, we can say that minus 7 is a greater. Minus 7 is greater than minus 29. Yeah? Minus 7 is greater than minus 29. Okay? So now, clear? So now second one. This is the fourth question, right? So now see this here. Plus 39 in the left hand side. Plus 39 plus into minus 24 minus 15. So this is in the LHS. See the right hand side. Plus 36 So now we'll solve LHS left hand side. Clear? So now plus 39 next year. To remove this bracket, we have to multiply the sign. Yeah? So how to multiply? Plus into minus. Here sign is plus, here sign is a minus. So multiply plus into minus, we get a minus. So minus 24 minus a 15. 39 minus 24 minus a 15. So how to simplify this? 39 plus 39 minus 24. 39 minus 24, if you subtract, we will get 9 minus 4 is 5, 3 minus 2 is a 1. So, plus 39 minus 24, answer is a 15. Clear? Answer 15. So, now, see a plus minus difference and subtraction. So, we got answer 15. So, greater number is a 39, sign is a plus. So plus 15, the remaining number is here, minus 15, plus 15, minus 15, same number, different sign, so we get answer 0. So different sign, subtraction, 15 minus 15 is 0, clear, answer is a 0. Now check right hand side, the number is here, 39, so 36 plus 36 is plus into minus 52. So now write 36. Now plus into minus. So multiply the sign. Plus into minus minus. So here is a 52. Right? 36 minus 52. Then again. See between bracket there is a sign minus minus. Right? So now minus into minus we get a plus. Minus into minus a plus. So plus 36 plus 36 minus 52 plus 36. So simplify. You simplify again. First simplify these two. Plus 36 minus 52. Plus 36 minus 52. Difference and subtraction 52 minus 36. So 12 minus 6 we get 6. Here remaining 4, 4 minus 3 is a 1. So what is the answer? Answer is a 16, correct? So 12 minus 6, 6, 4 minus 3 is a 1. So we got answer 16. 36 minus 52, the answer is a minus a 16. But because greater number is 52, that sign is a minus, correct? So write minus a 16, then remaining term is a plus 36. Minus 16 plus 36. Again, see the sign, different sign, subtraction. 36 minus 16. 6 minus 6 is 0. 3 minus 1 is a 2. What is the answer? Answer is a 20. So, what is the greater number? 36 is greater. That sign is a plus. So plus 20 and here the answer is 0. Which is greater? 0 is greater or 20 is greater? Both the sign is plus, correct? So 0 and 20, if you compare, 20 is greater, right? So 20 is a greater than 0. So which symbol, which sign we can use here? We can use this sign, correct? So 0 is lesser than 20, or we can say that 20 is greater than 0. Clear? So this is the solution. This is the answer for this question. Clear? Yes. Thank you.